the Ross buckets, the precision, and the standard issue. Alright, so going on to harvesting tools. We have the random harvesting tool, we have the cliffhanger, the gale force, and the pickaxe. Alright, for next, we're gonna go to glider. So as I have a random glider, I have the sugar crush. Looks like a pretty nice glider. I have the stealth. I have the glider, like the standard battle glider. I have the paper parachute shell, a victory royale for season 3. And then I have the umbrella. Alright, so going on to contrails. I don't have any contrails. I have the random contrail. That's what I just used. But for loading screen, we have the carbine, the llama spotted, and the Rex. My favorite one is the Rex. That's what I'm going to use. You know what? No, we're going to change it to carbine. Let's change it to carbine. Alright, and then we're going to go on to emotes. Emotes are my favorite. So for the first emote, we have Ace, Angel, Breakpoint. We have the Dynamite. We have the GG. We have the Good Game. We have the In Love. We have Lights, Camera, Action. LOL. We have the Rainbow, Leave Your Mark. We have the Salute, and we have the Clap. And we have that. We have, wait, what was this called? X Mark. And then we have the Dance Moves. Alright guys, so that's going to be all for my Season 4 Locker. I hope you guys like this video. Make sure to subscribe and turn on post notifications. And peace.